It's a heavyweight showcase between John Jones and Ultimate Fighter winner, Roy Nelson. John Jones, Roy Nelson. And here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Nelson, black trunks for Jones.
John Jones has a long reach and is particularly devastating with his knee strikes. He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Big head kick lands. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Head kick!
Man, he just missed.
Oh, big right hand clipped him. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Big straight punch.
Combination.
Hit him hard with that hook. Nasty combinations here. Oh, head kick.
Off the kick. Big spinning elbow.
Lands a powerful kick.
That's a big kick.
Big huge elbow rocks it. He's hurt.
And he's getting rocked here early.
This could be it. Oh, whoa. Beautiful.
Swing and a miss.
Head kick.
Huge
big elbow. A nice spinning elbow to the head.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Look at this.
With the right.
Oh my goodness, he tagged him.
John Jones with the big punch.
Hard kick to the head.
Big right hand.
He's already got rocked! Oh, my goodness!
Powerful kick.
Nasty man. That is rough.
Oh, my! Just like that!
Stop.
John Jones, the victor!
Wow!